I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now? Something bad.
Someone told me about a murder.
No, like this just happened. Police are all freaking out.
What happened?
I don't know.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Did you hear what that guy just said? Something horrible just happened at St. Benedict's.
The church?
Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal.
Joy, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where is Walter McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Did somebody remind Broyles that the door's not gonna watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to a station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Ah!
Nothing sacred to this guy.
Stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Shit.
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
You. Why was the killer here? Trying to protect Iris. I'm sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy.